Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to my YouTube channel UAM Tutorial. Today my mama is going to explain E cluster words.
So children, after explaining E cluster words, I'll be explaining you I cluster words. Now here we have different clusters using vowel I. Ib, id, ig, in. So these are the different clusters. Now we'll form different words using these clusters. Okay. Now if you are adding letter B here, what is the sound of B? B. The sound of B is B. IB will be IB. B, IB will become BIB. Sound of T. What is this? T. The sound of T is T. IB IB, T IB becomes TIB. This is letter R. R. Sound of R is R. IB IB, R IB becomes RIB. This is letter N. What is this letter? N. Sound of N is N. N, IB becomes NIB. This is NIB. Now coming to the next cluster, that is ID, ID. What is the next cluster? ID. To this next cluster, ID, if we are adding letter D. What is this? D. The sound of D is D. ID, ID. D, id becomes did. This is letter H. What is this letter? H. H, id. H, id becomes hid. This is letter K. What is this letter? K. Sound of K? K. Id, id. K, id becomes kid. This is L. Sound of, this is L and the sound of L is L. L, id becomes lid. Okay. Now we have next cluster, that is ig. I, g, ig. To this ig, if we are adding letter B. What is this? Letter B. So the sound of B is B. IG, ig, b, ig becomes big. This is letter F. What is this letter? F. The sound of F is f, ig, ig. F, ig becomes fig. This is letter D. What is this letter? D. The sound of D is d. D, ig becomes dig. This is letter G. What is this? Letter G. The sound of G is g. Sound of G is g. G, ig becomes gig. Yes. Now the next cluster we have is in. What is the next cluster? In. I, n will be in. So to this in, if you are adding letter B, b, in becomes bin. This is letter T. Sound of T, t, I, n, in. T, in. T, in becomes tin. This is letter F. What is this letter? F. Sound of F is f, I, n, in. F, in becomes fin. This is letter R. What is this letter? R. The sound of letter R is r. R, in becomes rin. Okay, children, these are the words we have formed using I clusters. Okay.
Hello friends, I'm Umama Anam.
Hello friends, I'm Aliza Anam.
So friends, today I'm asking questions regarding cluster words to Aliza. So, Aliza, are you ready?
Yes.
So, let's start.
Okay.
Aliza, what is this?
N-I-B.
What is the sound of N?
Na.
And what is the cluster?
I-B, ib. Na-ib, nib.
What is this, Aliza?
R-I-D.
What is the sound of R?
Ra.
And what is the cluster?
I-D, id, ra-id, rid.
What is this, Aliza?
M-I-G.
What is the sound of M?
Ma.
And what is the cluster?
I-G, ig, ma-ig, mig.
What is this, Aliza?
P-I-N.
What is the sound of P?
Pa.
And what is the cluster?
I-N-N. Pa-in, pin.
What is this, Aliza?
H-I-P.
What is the sound of H?
Ha.
And what is the cluster?
I-P-I-P. Ha-I-P. Hip.
What is this, Aliza?
L-I-T.
What is the sound of L?
La.
And what is the cluster?
I-T-I-T. La-I-T. Lit.
Very good, Aliza. You have done a great job.
Thank you. Bye friends. Bye friends.
Friends, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, kindly try to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.